How to be more creative. Know the power of observation. Observation is one of the most significant factors to include in your list to explore the deeper layers of creativity, as it has a lot of power in turning simple things into big that are essentially matter. Start observing actions of people, nature, how things are working in the world and almost everything that is occurring in and around you to find better results instantly or soon, as our brain stores them and helps in connecting the creative dots. Be intuitive. In the field of creativity, imagination tops many other things. Whether it is designing a fabric, creating an ad, getting a snap or painting, being imaginative leads to better results. So try to be as intuitive as you can by thinking over and over again one thing from multiple viable ways. Even though the initial random thoughts fail to work, don't turn your brain off, as the thoughts come in tandem can be brainstorming. Get physical. One can end up creatives or ideas in an astonishing way by getting things in physical, though you saw them not working through mere imagination. Uniqueness matters. It's hard to separate creativity and uniqueness. Every time you involve in an activity, try to include a pinch of uniqueness to it, even though it is a daily activity. Also, watch out things from other side of the coin. Who knows which insightful thought stimulates your brain to write a terrific phrase? Travel to explore. Traveling is a right option to get know about different cultures, traditions, people, and their languages, and of course people who are aware of different languages think differently. You live a new life for every new language you speak. If you know only one language, you live only once. Czech proverb. Please give your comment below. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel.